Shuta Avnilekhara scripted history on August 30th as she became the first Indian woman to win a gold at the Paralympics. She fired her way to the top of the podium in the R2 women's 10-meter air rifle standing SH1 event. The 19-year-old from Jaipur, who sustained spinal cord injuries in a car accident in 2012, finished with a world record equaling a total of 249.6. This is also a new Paralympic record. Two-time gold-winning javelin throw veteran Devendra Jajaria also clinched a stupendous third Paralympic medal, a silver this time. The 40-year-old Jajaria, already India's greatest Paralympian, after winning gold medals in the 2004 and 2016 games, pulled off a new personal best throw, 64.35 meter, for the silver. Discussed thrower Yogesh Kathunia also finished second, as India surpassed its best ever medal tally at the games. Sundar Singh Gurjar also chipped in with a bronze, finishing behind Jajaria in the men's javelin throw F46 final. Jaipur-based Gurjar had also won gold in the 2017 and 2019 World Para Athletics Championships.